Out of ammo. Probably should let Kidman know what's going on. Kidman, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What have you got for me?
The good news is that I located O'Neill, and he was able to get me on the trail to find Lily.
That's great.
The bad news is that Union is literally falling apart around me, and it's mostly populated by corpses and monsters. Oh, and that psycho I told you about? The one with the powers he shouldn't have? He's got Lily. I'm getting ready to head into the Marrow, which you neglected to tell me about, to get to him.
I'm sorry we didn't have time for a briefing before sending you in, but we didn't think it would be this bad.
So this is the computer O'Neill was talking about. Let's try that password. Seems like things didn't go so well down here either. Looks like they were still designing parts of Union in here.
Emergency lockdown procedures are currently in effect. Lockdown can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on your communicator.
Might as well give it a try.
Emergency lockdown deactivated. Please wait for system reboot of each annex. Stand by. Recreation area emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. Research wing emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. Security Annex emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
That's it. Need to conserve ammo.
System reboot complete. Emergency lockdown fully disengaged.
Jesus, the smell. So this is the dreaded gas leak, huh? Thanks, O'Neill. I'd never make it through without this thing.
It's like a maze in here. Flammable. Damn. That means I can't rely on my firearms. Lock. Damn. Well, gotta follow the trail.
Yeah.
Hopefully that did something.
Thank God, that mask smelled terrible. Thank you. Here it is. My way back into Union. That door there before. What the hell is this?
It's a chance to test your skills. Step right up and try your luck, detective.
This is insane.
You'd be insane to pass this up. Steady your hand and put your shooting skills to work. No need to worry about ammunition in here. I must say, that is impressive, Detective.
Thank you.
This must be City Hall. Gotta stop this guy and save Lily. Just you wait, asshole.
Thank you. There.
It's okay. Harrison, right? I'm not one of them.
Who are you?
Don't worry. O'Neill sent me.
I thought I was the only one left.
I'm looking for the core. Where is she? Is she here?
Second floor. The stable field emitter.
Emitter? Forget about that. I'm here to find the core.
You must turn on the emitter. It will stabilize the environment. Without it, Union will completely collapse. Then the core won't matter. Turn it on. It will affect his power.
His power? You mean...
Take this. Use it to turn on the emitter.
Another team member down. Wish I could have gotten more info. Don't worry, Lily. I'm still gonna find you. What's this about? What's this? This camera's so old. Must mean something. Nothing. What am I missing? Same dress. appreciate the art. Fine. As long as it gets me closer to you, I'll play your game. Ticking. The pendulum stopped. Another one. But what's he after? Thank you. these things.
Authorization required. Please connect an authorized terminal.
Terminal? Must mean this communicator.
Restart sequence initiated.
You've been searching for me for so long.
So I have come.
But wait, it's not me you seek, is it?
No,
it's the girl. I should be offended. But how can I be? You're not the only person who wants her power. There is another, one far more deserving.
One who can offer rewards you could never imagine.
So sorry, but you've been outbid. Fear radiates from you. It's beautiful, but not yet finished. I am Stefano, and now you are my art. Meet my beautiful Obscura.
Restart sequence.
You gotta be kidding me.
Sequence will complete in 90 seconds.
That thing is stopping the emitter from activating. Hold it off until the emitter starts.
30 seconds.
Thank you.
field emitter is running. Stabilization procedure completed.
Great. Saved my own ass. But what am I supposed to do now? If he's gone, he didn't leave Lily here. Where did he take her?
Should give Kibben an update about this.
Shit. Maybe I'll get a signal outside. Can't believe these bastards use Lily like some kind of science experiment. And then they have the nerve to send me in to clean up their mess? It's like some kind of sick joke.
Huh. Damn it. Son of a bitch still has Lily. And now I'm back to square one again.
We've reestablished contact with the marker agent, Kidman.
About time. Patch him through. Sebastian? Sebastian, are you there?
Kidman.
Finally. Are you all right?
That psycho is still on the loose in here.
I turned on the emitter, and that seemed to slow him down. But he got away. And he's gotten Lily. She must be so scared and alone. I've got to find her before he does something terrible to her. I'm so close. I can feel it.
We want to find her just as much as you do, Sebastian.
Yeah, sure you do. Don't want your precious experiment to fail. It would be a real tragedy to waste all that time and money.
I was speaking for myself, not Mobius. I spent a lot of time with Lily during testing. She's a good kid. I don't want her to suffer. I know things are bad, but I have faith in you. You've got to stay focused so we can save her. Together.
Yeah. Okay, you're right. Thanks for the pep talk, Kidman.
Don't worry about it. But right now you need to figure out where he took her.
He said his name was Stefano.
Stefano. Copy that. I'll see what I can find out and send it to your room.
Okay. In the meantime, I'll check in with O'Neill. See if he can help me locate this psycho.
Sounds like a plan. Let me know if I can be of any help. And... Sebastian?
Yeah?
Good luck.
Thanks. Gotta figure out where he took her.
I think I might have just figured it out. Not doing a very good job of hiding. It's almost as if he's taunting me. Well, if it's a fight he wants, he's gonna get it. I just have to find my way there. O'Neill, it's me.
I see the stable field emitter is back online. Please tell me you found the core and you're on your way back here.
Sorry. That lunatic still has her, but I think I have an idea of where he went.
Yeah, I see it too. I'm picking up the signal again, but now it's coming from the theater in the other part of town.
Right. Through the marrow again, I guess. This must be the passage O'Neill was talking about. This is messing with my mind.
Yes.
Whoa. What the hell is this stuff? Secret Society abducted Lily and staged her death? Do you realize how crazy that sounds?
But it's true! Why can't you understand that?
I know it's hard to accept, Myra. But she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
But I have proof!
Of that thing. Maybe I can sneak past it. Out of here. This place was supposed to be fucking stable. The destruction has spread all the way down here, too. Don't know how long this place is gonna last.
someone's been watching. Lily. Whoever's been here was gathering data on her.
Don't move.
You're Mobius, right?
Shut up! Don't say a word! You're not one of us.
No, I'm not. Kidman sent me. Look, I'm here to help, okay? My name is Sebastian Castellanos.
You're lying. Sebastian Castellanos is dead.
What? No. Who told you that?
Turn around. Do it slow.
You're Yukiko Hoffman.
How do you know my name?
I told you. They sent me in here to find my daughter Lily. The core. I'm telling you the truth.
I know.
You do?
Lack of microexpressions and deflection. No verbal parroting. I've seen enough to know you're telling the truth.
Right. The team psychologist.
I have to use whatever tools I have to survive. Combat isn't my forte.
Seems to be a running theme here.
Sorry for pointing my gun at you. So they're sending independent contractors now? That means things aren't improving. Have you found any other team members?
I have, but the only one I've found alive is O'Neill.
Liam is alive.
The big emit, and I think he's running.
That means we docked, but in this case, a psychopath. This is
your
psychopath, but they don't care about people. Can you think of—
Yeah.
Then maybe destroying—
I'll keep that. He's whole.
Right. Let's pair. I'll review. Regardless. Feel free to—
You said you—
I studied in that cave, but even something—
What do you—
The creatures, the total— It just seems—
He mentioned—
That could mean—
What?
There's only one thing that could— I need to—
So does—
Sorry to— I thought it was a— But over the— It wasn't—
Why would they—
I know it's— Lilius—
Yeah.
Don't worry.
So does—
Sorry to— I thought it was the truth, but over the— It wasn't—
Why would they—
I know, Lilius probably left—
Yeah.
Don't worry.
If Moby—
I don't know, and we've been observed—
Yeah.
Unfortunate psychopath, aware of their own— The fact that this one— He's obvious—
Great.
I feel—
So does Lily really think—
Sorry to break— I thought it would over the years, it wasn't if—
Why would they do that?
I know it's not— Lily is pro—
Yeah.
Don't worry.
You just can't stay away from me, can you?
Theater. I'm coming for you. Time to put Hoffman's theory to the test.
Thank you.
Sounds like someone's in trouble. So this is his art? It's just a photo. I'm gonna stab the shit out of you. Shit! Locked. Gotta find a key or something.
Don't cry. You're becoming art. You shall be part of my obscura. Ah, flesh. Less malleable than clay. Softer than marble. It really is the perfect medium. Oh, I can't concentrate like this. A sculpture doesn't need